New at the noon hour, also, the mother who was behind the wheel of a terrifying car crash was arraigned in Akron this morning. LaShawna Taylor faces charges of child endangering and other counts. Akron police said Taylor was drunk and driving without a license early yesterday morning, then took off when they tried to pull her over. She eventually crashed. Five kids went to Akron Children's Hospital. Injuries with injuries. Taylor remains behind bars on $150,000.